Hey guys, how's the game going? So we're going to make a quick video about Okonomiyaki in Japan. We're in Osaka, got a famous one made in front of us, and now this is a restaurant kind of where you make it yourself, so we're going to go in and make some stuff ourselves. Let's see how it goes. We are gonna get this one, no, this one, gonna get this one. You've got pork, prawns, squid legs, tempura, like fried batter, pickled ginger, spring onion, and squid. And then we got this one, which is kimchi, like a Korean thing, the same tempura batter thing, pickled ginger, spring onion pork, and each one has like a raw egg on the top anyway, all of them. We just found out that on one of the bowls we got, you can play like rock, paper, scissors, or sis, pack, prick, whatever you want to call it, to get half price off the Okonomiyaki. I guess it's this here, the sign. So I guess somebody's going to come now, waiting for them to come and play. I'm going to bust the scissors.
Is it good?
Good.
Thank you.
So, how's it going? Good. Janken.
Mixing time. Get that white in here. It's down. But it should be good. So it's really good, and because of the loss before, I really want to try again, so we're going to go for another janken again, which is the rock, paper, scissors thing, so let's get the guy out again. Oh, tasting. So I guess I won that one, so I think we get half off this bowl. So we found out as well, like, I guess it's a place where they play lots of games, that they got one of the things where if you touch the metal and it beeps, then you lose, but I guess if you play the game and you win, then then you get one of your meals for free. This is the sign, obviously. It's hard to read if you don't know Japanese, but we have to spend over 3,000 yen to, I guess, get this privilege or whatever you want to say. So I'm going to flip this guy, we're going to get a few beers so we can have a go at the buzzing game. So actually though, just have a look underneath here. When it's nice and brown like this one, then you, I guess it's time for a nice flip like that. We got the beer to top us over the edge to get a go of the game, the buzzer game. This is some edamame peas, some tofu, and this is octopus with like wasabi. I mean, it doesn't look great, but I guess we'll give it a go. This is the taco water. Looking a bit slimy. To be fair, I'm not really a fan of slimy stuff, but anyway, we'll give it a go and see if it's spicy or whatever. It smells like wasabi a lot. Actually tastes really good. A little bit cold. Really wasabi. Octopus is raw. A bit chewy. Tiny bit slimy. You know, take it or leave it kind of thing, to be honest with you. A little bit of soy sauce on there, a little bit of a squirt there like that, have a little bit. Not a huge fan of tofu, but it's alright. Tea? Pretty plain, nothing really at all on it. Tastes good. We'll go for the second flip. Looks really good. Oh. You get it on your plate, you get this even smaller one. So cut it up before you start using the chopstick, kind of cut it up with this guy. And then use the chopstick. It's really good. A little bit crispy on the outside. And the inside is like creamy. I guess a little bit fishy. If you don't like fish stuff, I guess you wouldn't really like this one, but sweet because of this brown sauce. The seaweed is really good. Really good. Really good. Hopefully if I win this game, you get one of the meals off. Finish this beer and see how it goes.
I got so close.